buldum. I'm still working on it. So, what's your name?
Thanks. I said, my dad, come up, that thing.
Come up, his friend.
What are you saying?
I enjoy a hearty food mess for myself. I'm not sure that I would appreciate the longer.
My dad, he's a great man.
Curry's Romanian?
No, he's Russian. He loves to smoke. They never found a body. What is this guy? But anyway, never knew about that. He's been so for over a month. He ain't seen the way he would have been for runaway smoking burdens and he took the time on my first film.
Thank you.
From the west, out there, beyond the horizon, past the sun. Yeah, that's right, hombre. Place I come from, we kill a man before breakfast just to work up an appetite. It was salt, it was pepper, it was raising the clarified butter.
Now, we eat him.
That's what I said! Hell, I see things like a grown man lose control of his language. You've spent 3 days in a horse cart just living off your own good. A few extra A's in this deck, yeah. No. Not here. I don't know. I'll be quiet. Unless they have to make it
where the trouble through
and
the police is your age. Unless they have what hell is all made up.
Thank you.
are you looking at?
dead.
I'm gonna cut that right up.
This is what he's pointing. This is what he's saying.
That's how we have you around here.
Water, Mr. Rango. Water. Nothing. Nothing from that everything. Which one? You know how they make it through each and every day? They believe. They believe it's going to be better. They believe water will come. They believe it's all on all evidence. Tomorrow will be better today. People have believed. Right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
here where the Pokemon was. Come on, little Greg. Come on.
No. I see you're consulting with the spirits.
No, I'm old. It means I'm better than me.
You're going to use it this evening when you turn your name to
also natural electric. You got trail. Three men in west. One time. One week. A large busted. Large size of it.
What is that? I'm sobs.
What?
Right, man.
Watch out, guys. Somebody's coming.
Woohoo!
Ah!
Sir! Gracious one of you!
Me, me, me!
May I present other people's tactical intrusion from investing?
What is that? I said, it's Elfian. That's illegal in certain states.
The princess prepares to take her own life.
Supposed to be.
That's the signal.
That's a signal. Something must have gone off.
Something's supposed to happen?
I am open suggestions.
Thank you.
no water.
No water? Where the hell were they fighting for?
Sir, you have defiled and desecrated the very sustenance of our livelihood.
I don't think that's true. You know,
give us a prospect permit.
But there's a certain protocol for this game, you understand? It's a bit of a stick
Well, that's good.
I've got a few questions to answer. I've got my own protocol.
The more we hate to wipe out all the police cases, it does seem a bit naive taking the word of this bank robber. Besides, once you hang, your job is done.
Well, don't bet that. What if somebody did rob the bank? Do that, Rango.
I was hoping you could tell.
That sounds marginally near to what I can say.
Take it anyway.
Something you say I keep driving around and laugh on the road. For many years. I was here before the highway split this great valley. I watched them.
Thank you. Show your friends here what you're made of. Show them who you really are. Why don't you just pull your gun and shoot me? But of course, you won't be able to do this one, right? Go ahead, you know, pull the trigger. You got killer in your eyes. Didn't do any of them things you said you did. You didn't kill them. You ain't even from the West, are you? Say it. Oh, speak up. I don't think your friends here heard you. No. All you've done is lie to these big people. You ain't nothing but a freaking coward. Isn't that right? Louder! If I ever see you again, I'll take your soul straight down to hell.
Water,
that land is
what are you building
now? The future. Is it mine to be part of it? I was here before the highway. I watched. Thank you.
No! What are you doing? Jawan did. Hey, don't.
Thank you.
nothing but weapons.
A good one for me. Oh, sick of my. You're dead. What? Kula mayai jioni. One and the other. guess. Okay. I'll go back to save zone. Hello. Bazooka. I got to You cannot kill me. I'll come and kill you in Brooklyn. What? Say hello to my no friend. Oh, hello, no friend. Is it? No. I said, hello to my new friends! I said, hello to my new friends!
I said, hello
to my new friends! What is that on the distance? Get Rick Roll! Rick Roll! Get Rick Roll! Get Rick Roll! What? Hey! Hey, hello to my new friend. Hello, say hello to my new friend. Oh! Yeah! See ya! Are my friends loading? Finally, tomorrow's game. Oh! Can I go and tell my friend something? When I type, Tamara doesn't read it. I said, Tamara, bend me, kasema Tamara. Yeah, can you and the lakun bend? I'm not talking for here one and bend. Wonder.
Thank you. The oscillator and all the other sections now seem to be working perfectly well. That means one down, only 11 more to go.
Now, I've got the electronic organ back from Mark, and the first step is to put the keys back into the key frame. This is quite a fiddly job because they're sprung with these little tiny springs which hook on at the back. It's a bit of a laborious task this. There's actually 88 keys in this instrument, and so it really is patience that wins over on it. So I've got quite a way ahead of me, so wish me luck.
The checkered flag is in sight for Dean's restoration of the speedway routes.
This has been one heck of a ride to get these looking like they do now. So the final flourish now is to put this metal shoe on, which Tom's done a great job in cleaning up. I think it's really in keeping with the boat now. I think these are a fitting tribute to Mike's racing days. Hopefully, there'll be a center point for Wendy and Haley's stories when they tell Harrison as he grows up.
These boots help Speedway champ Mike skid his way to victory around the track during the 1970s. Fixing them was a Mike's bucket list after he was diagnosed with a brain tumor, but it's fallen to wife Wendy and daughter Haley to collect them.
We were excited to see the boots. Obviously going to be very difficult for us because unfortunately my husband Mike passed away. I think it will actually help me get through these next few weeks or few months and possibly a few years. So I'm really, really excited.
Look. And tomorrow. is my revenge tomorrow.
Nello. Nello. Umeniambi unataka ku speed the name. Tuna nendo.
Nendo.
Yeah, so nendo.
Mara kani block. Mara mimi.
Kuweka hapo kani.
I'm not a mental. kill him! I don't have that much money!